My name is Prasanna Nakanda. Today I am tell about five savage grade and fifth grade.
Hello,
my name is Prasanna Nakanda. I am from fifth grade. Today I tell about types of energy source, renewable source of energy. Example, sun, water, wind, sources of energy that do not yet be created. When we use them, is called renewable sources of energy. Second, when we use non-renewable sources of energy. Example, petroleum, coal, natural gas, sources of energy that get depleted when we use them and cannot be replaced are called non-renewable sources of energy. Thank you.
Good morning. My name is Nadia Khanan Patan. I'm studying in fifth grade. Today I am telling about that where did the numbers come from. Hindu Arabic numerals set on 10 symbols 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That represent in the decimal numbers. They originate in India. In India, sixth or seventh country, and were introduced in Europe through the writings of Middle Eastern mathematicians, especially Al-Farabi and Al-Kindi about the 12th century.
These originated
where
all these numbers, right?
Yes, ma'am. Myself, I'm a teacher. I am studying in fifth grade. Today I tell about shapes. Circle is a round shape and they do not have any
sides.
Square is a shape and they have four equal parts. Square is a closed to diamond shapes with four equal sides and four equal angles. Each measurement 90 degrees. Hexagon is a pentagon. Hexagon is a pentagon which has six sides and six angles. Semicircle is a part of a circle born in a bar, automated and half of a circle famous. Thank you. Today I tell about fraction.
What is your name?
My name is Shifa. I am studying in fifth grade. What is a fraction? The number on the top is called fraction, and the number on the bottom is called the denominator. The denominator defines the number of equal parts taken. Whereas the denominator defines the number of equal parts in the whole. For example, 1.5 is a fraction. Thank you.
Shuni, sit down. 1/2 is a
fraction.